then we're going to do some charging. And one of the crucial things that we showed here is you charge things by rubbing them.
By rubbing them?
Oh, yeah. You were taking your hands and you're rubbing it on the pom-pom.
Oh, yeah.
And when you do the rubbing, that's crucial for charging things up. And we're going to charge things up, and we have these nice static gloves. And you each picked one of these. Oh, yes. We have our little sock puppets. Nice.
My name is Erica. I have 3 eyes.
Oh, yeah. And then we're each going to start with a styrofoam cup for each of us. And what we'll do is we're going to rub the styrofoam cup. And it turns out, when I rub the styrofoam cup with the sock, it gets charged up positive. This is a plus charge, okay? It gets charged up. So if my cup is charged up plus and yours is charged up plus, and I put them together, what will they do? Put them on the table.
Favorite.
Lay them down and let's see what happens. And
they don't like each other.
They do not like each other. They want to roll. They want to roll apart. Okay. So this one's positive. You get that one totally charged up. And then this rod. If Annika takes that one, Annika,
right.
Give that a try. And what does that do? And it repels. Pushing it apart. And then we have a different type of rod. And this one is made out of a different kind of plastic. And it's getting sparky. And Jerrica. Your turn. Okay? So this one totally sparky. Totally sparky. Here we go. Go ahead and hold that one. And I'm going to charge this back up again. And then tell me what you get. How about with this one? Oh, bring it up right next to it. And it pulls it toward it. So the cup is positive.
And this is positive too.
Well, if they're both
negative,
positive,
then they repel.
Then they repel.
So this one's negative.
This one's negative.
That one's positive.
And this one's
positive.
Positive.